guys, welcome back to my vlogs. It's been literally so long since I did this, so this feels really weird talking to a camera. But today is August 21st. I leave August 24th for New York City. So I just wanted to vlog my last couple days of living at home before college and packing and hanging out with friends and family and all that. So that's what's up. I literally don't know how to talk to a camera anymore. Oh my god. Good morning, it's August 22nd. This morning I'm meeting a friend for coffee, saying goodbye to her, which is sad, and then I have a couple more goodbyes later tonight. We're doing like a family dinner with Ari and Lauren, so I'm very excited for that, but also like not, because I have to say bye. I'm like still waking up, is that obvious? I'm gonna go get some coffee and breakfast, potentially. I was jamming out to Skate on the way here, so that was good. That was nice. Back in the car, I just hung out with Parisa. Parisa, if you're watching this, I love you. Coffee's acquired. An iced almond milk latte. I wanted to do a little haul of what I got from Daiso yesterday. Daiso and this place called Kinokuniya. So I got some notebooks. This one is a smaller one that I'm gonna use as like a day planner, because like I used to get planners for my school, but now I'm just gonna use this, like, it's dotted. Can you see that? This dotted notebook, kind of customize it how I want. And then I got two more notebooks. These are like the best ones. They're like soft ring. I don't really know why that makes me so happy, but they're like really nice pages. And I only got two because I don't really know how many classes I need to take notes for. And then I got this, what is this? A face towel with Totoro on it. So that's kind of cute. I don't really know if I'll use that. So now I'm gonna go home. I need to just pack. I just need to pack like everything. I'm wearing like my third tier clothing right now because everything I like is in my suitcase.
I look really good.
This light is not so flattering.
Oh. Tap my face. Tap my face.
Tap my face.
Guys,
so guys, we're going to call update.
Yeah,
update.
Like
we did it.
Well, not yet, but
we're doing it.
We're doing it. Okay, comment down below who is the main main entertainer of the three in these vlogs.
It's definitely like you.
But Lauren has those like
the expressions.
Funny little expression, yeah.
I'm just the narrator of what's happening around me.
I think you make some snarky jokes once in a while that are like really hit right, you know?
I'm more of a, the constant.
Maybe cut that out. That was really it's like roll cake. What?
I have an idea. I will show these vlogs to my new college friends.
I don't think you're gonna make any friends like that.
New college friends. First of all, go
subscribe.
Blue.
Subscribe.
Oh. Yes, subscribe. Hey, this is past Ari talking to you.
Did you fart?
No, pumpkin did. It's so smelly.
Oh my god, I was just gonna say.
Guys, he does it in the car and we're like trapped in it. It's like a bubble. It's so bad. They've gotten really
whenever
bad.
Whenever you fart, you can blame it on him.
No, it is him.
It's okay, Pumpkin. We still love you, even though your fart stinks.
And you can't see.
It's old and man fart.
We're walking to the park.
For the final time.
No, it's not.
It's not the final time. It's just...
We should bring our kids here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's cute. Watch our kids watch this. Watch us walking to the park, and then they.
Hi, baby.
And you guys walked down the street.
So in the span of 10 minutes, I've talked to my college friends and my children via this walk. I want you in the-
Let me go under your skin. Let me find the demon that drives those heavenly limbs. You know you're beautiful.